text align should be center. So now we have the text inside.